Hi guys, welcome to Panda Creations. Today we're gonna draw this very cute little panda. Let's begin. First of all, we start from the head. I like to use pencil to start, and someone like you start with a marker, that's fine, whatever the two you feel is comfortable. So first out, we draw the top half of the head. And then here comes the chubby cheek. And then the other side. All right, then little cute here on the top. And here comes a big ear. And then the other one. The inside of the ear. Now let's draw the eye. And then the other side. Big circle. Then a little chubby nose. Smells. Okay. Now let's continue to the chubby body. Here, draw it down, another curved line, a little cute tail. Does panda has a tail? Yes, they do. Very short one. We're gonna draw. Let's call him or her holding a little bamboo and eating. Panda loves bamboo. Little bamboo. Now, chewing. Nom nom. Yummy, yummy. Right. And the feet. Another one. There. Okay. Now the eye. Just do one oval. Then the other one. Always remember, give highlights. The eye. Okay. Color in this one. You can use a marker. Do this. There. Fingers. The toe. Down. I hope that's easy enough for you to follow along. Now we can color in. I hope you liked the video. Please subscribe, and then we'll have more cute animal or creature drawing coming up.